A trending video on a massive sea giant serpent came into existence from the last many months. So is it fake or a real? So let's see it. So if you saw serpent the ocean in the satellite view on your Google map, which is located in France, and at a shore of Loire River, you will see a large snake skeleton. It is a wonderful sculpture in the sea, which is 400 foot long. It is an art monster along the coast path at Saint-Brevin-les-Pins. So as seen from the satellite view in the Google map, it looks like a snake. Basically, it was unveiled in 2012 as an aluminium skeleton, which was made by a Chinese-French artist, Huang Yong Ping, in 2012. So this is real, but it is man-made.